In 1908, a mystery explosion flattened 80 million trees in Siberia, but no one knows what caused it. It's called the Tunguska event, the largest unexplained explosion in recorded history. On June 30, 1908, something exploded above the Siberian forest with the force of 1,000 Hiroshima bombs. It scorched over 2,000 square kilometers of trees, but left no crater, no debris, and no confirmed meteorite. The shockwave knocked people off their feet hundreds of miles away. So, what happened? Most scientists believe it was a meteor or comet that exploded in the atmosphere before hitting the ground, called an airburst. But others have suggested everything from a black hole to UFOs to a natural gas eruption. No definitive cause has ever been proven, and no impact site was ever found. Whatever it was, it came from the sky and vanished. What do you think caused the Tunguska explosion? Meteor, alien tech, or something stranger? Follow for Earth's unsolved events in just over 60 seconds and dig deeper on YouTube at 60 Second Knowledge Now Extended.